The Gopher football season kicks off 1 week from tonight when they welcome Jerry Kill back to Minnesota. Welcome's maybe a strong word to use in this instance. Kill, the former Gopher coach, who's now the head football coach at New Mexico State, has been in the past openly critical of Gopher AD Mark Coyle and current Gopher coach PJ Fleck, which to some makes next week's matchup even more intriguing. And it led me to talk with Coach Kill.
Minnesota was great to me, and I've never been the same. My whole life changed.
Jerry Kill says landing in Minnesota in 2010 to coach Gopher football was his dream job, and walking away.
Last night, when I walked off the practice field, I feel like a part of me died.
Mid-season in 2015, for health reasons related to epilepsy, crushed him.
I don't think people there know how devastating it was, and not that college football, it was the people. My life's never been the same since I left.
Coach Kill recently got back into the head coaching game, landing at New Mexico State University, possibly one of the worst Division I football programs in the country. But Kill says he took the job in November, not realizing it would mean a return to the University of Minnesota in September to face the Gophers, a place he promised in 2017 he would never step foot in again.
I won't be stepping foot back to the stadium, and I won't be stepping back at the university.
That radio comment by Kill sent shockwaves through Minnesota. The beloved coach upset after the firing of Tracy Clays, his longtime assistant and at the time head Gopher coach. Kill ticked off at Gopher athletic director Mark Coyle. True to his word, he never returned. Until now.
How do you feel about those statements that you made at the time?
You know, maybe I came off too strong at that time. Emotions get the best of you. I don't know if I can regret it or not, because I'm just loyal to people that have helped me.
But Kill's bad blood didn't stop there.
I just think sometimes ego gets carried away.
In 2019, on a national radio program, Coach Kill made a series of personal attacks on Gopher coach PJ Fleck, apparently stemming from Fleck's comments about having to rebuild the Gopher program that was, in Kill's eyes, a gold mine.
Do I still root for the Gophers? I do. Do I enjoy him running up and down the sideline? No. Do I think that he's about the players? No. He's about himself.
I assume that you guys have not talked.
No, we haven't. We haven't talked.
Will you shake his hand when you walk on the field at Minnesota?
I wish I knew what was going to happen when I get there and everything. And, we'll let it play out and so forth. But, I'm not going to. I'm proud of Minnesota.
In other words, stay tuned. And just know, PJ Fleck has taken the high road in all of this. He has not publicly criticized Kill. And Fleck may very well be the one to extend his hand first. Meanwhile, at his opening press conference at New Mexico State, Kill said this about Gopher fans.
I'll get booed out of that stadium probably. I don't know.
Do you really believe that?
I don't know what's going to happen or anything like that, and I'm willing to accept anything.
It will be curious to see what the reaction will be, what happens pregame and postgame on the field. And of course, what matters most is the scoreboard, and the Gophers are 38-point favorites.
Going back to Minnesota, I guess the good Lord's testing me to see how tough I can be. He's got a great football team coming back. And you're not going to hear me say he hasn't done a good job. He's done a good job.
What would you like to say to Gopher fans?
I missed it. And I worked too hard. I worked too hard. I didn't work smart. I guess that's the best way to do it. I didn't work smart, and I lost it all.
Lost it all. You can get a sense in talking with Jerry that he's still very sad about how things ended in Minnesota, but let's be clear. Jerry took it upon himself to openly criticize Coyle and Fleck, and now he'll have to face the music 1 week from tonight at the University of Minnesota. Curious to see how all of this plays out.